formatting cells within Google Sheets. So you see here we have a document that has a bunch of data in it, and we're going to use this data particular just to talk about formatting. So formatting, there's a whole menu on it. So these are all the different ways you can format cells within your document. The section of the menu bar starts kind of here with the format. There's also a paint format right there, and then it kind of goes all the way down to the fill color and the borders, that kind of thing. All of that's kind of related to formats. So a lot of your menu bar up here is formatting. So let's say I'm talking about this row of data right here, and I want to format it into the with decimals. So you can see I can quickly click here and add in some decimals within that row. I can go into format, click on number, and find some more currency numbers or different types of numbers, and it would do that as well. I decide, well, I don't like that, so I can click on this arrow to the right, move the decimal place over to start to the left, and move that decimal back where I had it. So you can do that quickly from there. If I want this to be bolded, you can click on the bold here. Of course, you can do that within here as well. Change the font size, that's great. If I want it to be different color backgrounds, I can do that. If I want it to be centered, and within the center of the cell there too. And decide, you know, I really like this format. I want this. I want it to be a this particular font. But you also want that to be the format of other cells. So if I highlight all of these here and I click on my little paint format icon, my next click will automatically format that row the same way. It's good for one click only. But you can see that it turned this font size, the font type, and bolded and background color all the same as I had for column D here. So that paint icon is pretty neat as well. Another trick you can do, so if I highlight all this again, if I right click and hit copy, or if you hit control C, and I come over here and I highlight this particular column here, and I go to right click and hit paste special, you see that I can also paste format only. So I paste format only, and it also pastes that format the way I have it in column D. So again, it changes everything about that. The paste special is very, very awesome. They've added a couple additional features. So if you want to paste special, paste column width only, so, I mean, all of these specific pasting options that you have, because when you copy everything about a cell, all the formatting plus the content that's in it. But if you only want values, well, the content that's in that cell, then you paste values only, and it won't mess up any formatting that you already have in place. And so that's really key, especially when you start copying and pasting from one document to the next, specifically talking about data here. It's important to kind of keep formatting so don't mess things up and doesn't look all funky. So, yeah, there's a lot of different formatting tools within this. I'm not going to get into conditional formatting because there's a lot to that. That'll be later. But there's some basics on how to format some of your cells.